who's ready to hit the road?
John. John! Please! No.
I just died in your arms tonight. There must have been something you said. I just died.
You saved me. Why?
Maybe because I love you, asshole.
Oh, come on, don't be a bitch about it.
What's your relationship with her? Your real one.
Not much to tell. She's just another criminal, John. She's only out for herself.
Oh, you must be blind then, Bruce. I told you, I'm a watcher. And watching her, she sees something in you.
Amazing!
I'm saying, fuck you and you, you're cool. Fuck you and I'm out of here. Fuck you and you.
Wow.
Waller didn't kill Riddler.
So I'll die.
I did.
Are you kidding me?
Did you have anything to do with the Riddler's death?
You really think I'd be capable of cold-blooded murder? I think I'm in love.
And, are you in love with... me?
No. Is he looking at you? Admiring you? Wanting to be like you? Loved by you. It was great! I have to sneak into her office to get it. And it's all yours. Yep. Getting it for my old buddy Bruce. And only you.
So I am Confucian.
Where is a fat cock when you need it the most? A heart throbbing rod to fill up your butthole.
I'm so busy looking at you. Admiring you. Wanting to be like you. Be loved by you. Did you ever think of me as your friend?
Of course.
Bruce!
Yes! Yes, Gaga!
Yes!
Oh my god, yes!
Are you in love with... me?
I wish I was,
no.
But no.
So, Joker.
What's up?
When you jumped off the bridge, that was one hell of a drop. What happened after?
That was crazy, right? It seemed like a fast getaway. Terminal velocity and all. Anyway, I hit. Sploosh! And it was dark and cold and wet for a while. Up grabbing onto some flots.
Uh-huh.
Hey, buddy! Bruce is strong and smart and handsome. Like, super handsome. It's nuts, you guys. And
I did it again.
Where was I going with this? Right, right. I'm a handsome.
Oh, yeah.
Wake me up.
Wake me up inside.
I can't wake up.
Wake me up inside.
Save me.
Call my name and save me from the dark.
Wake me up.
Put my blood to
I can't wake up.
Before I come undone.
Save me.
Save me from the nothing I've become.
You just need to be genuine. You're special, John. She just needs to see that.
So, be myself. I don't know, Bruce.
You're special.
But...
you're special.
Mercy.
Let's go meet the guys.
You don't know John like I do. He still considers me his best friend. He wouldn't abuse that.
He's a killer, Bruce. A maniac who kidnapped the head of the world's top intelligence agency. You can't go on blind hope that he will be the man you once knew.
I think I'm in love.
And, are you in love with me?
The voices love me!
You know my motivation, given my reputation. Please excuse me, I don't mean to be rude, but tonight...
I'm gay!
Just a couple of dudes being guys.
Couple of guys being dudes.
Just a couple
Come
of
on.
Dudes being.
Put your lips.
Yay!
This is so sad. Alexa, play Despacito.
Dude, I'm fine.
Alexa!
You chose him over me?
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
You've got a new look.
Awesome, right? You'd be amazed what you can find in thrift stores, but also on mannequins in fancy stores when no one's looking.
Certainly makes an impression.
Well, I was aiming for a Batman. But me, dark and scary. Bud. But also...
Vane.
I'd love to...
For you? Not for her. Certainly not for Gotham. I don't care.
I bring you... Joker!
Only...
Dreams really do come true.
I want to see my little boy.
Here he comes.
I want to see my little boy.
No secrets between us. Ever again. You have my word. I pinky swear.
Pinky swear.
Finally meet you. It's just a handshake.
Nice to meet you, John.
Wow, quite the grip you've got there.
Does anyone get a little bit of a gay vibe?
If I were a girl.
Nope. I'm not gay.
costume, John.
Now. Like, I want to see Bruce and John do like a secret handshake and have Harley in the back going,
they look good, don't they? Want one? Wow! This thing is real silver, huh?
Sure. Thanks. The one in the middle.
But that one's burnt.
A lot like a batarang.
A batarang? No, I don't even see how you'd think.
Yeah, maybe.
But it isn't. It's totally unique. It's a jokerang.
Are you serious? Right in front of my salad?
Wow, this thing is real silver, huh?
Do you have a boner right now?
No. I wait.
Newsflash!
John. 28 stab wounds.
You and me, we're two threads in the same stitch.
You ever look at someone and wonder, what is going on inside their head?
I'm just like you.
I think that's true.
You're just like me.
Yes, I can see you.
Yes, I am a girl like you.
Look, I think I outstayed my welcome here. I'm just gonna slip away.
Whatever feelings you may have had for John, you're not
what, Al?